far there was two cars, one on the highway that lost control and hit the divider. There was another car on the exit which lost control near our gas station and went right into a light bulb. Conditions are definitely driving in the last hurricane that